depend on electricity levies for revenue, but it's not enough to deal with aging infrastructure backlogs, estimated to cost about 30 billion rand.
There is a need for a national municipal infrastructure refurbishment fund. Because if you are talking about 30 billion, 34 billion, municipalities alone are never going to be able to raise 30, 34 billion.
In the meantime, Eskom has been roped in to help with expertise, as they are also in a massive infrastructure program.
We're going to be spending about 68 billion rand in the next 6 years, focusing mainly on the infrastructure. And of that 68 billion rand, about 15 billion is going to be focusing mainly on refurbishment of our infrastructure. So there is a lot of work and a lot of money that has been set aside and being reinvested from an Eskom distribution point of view.
Eskom's assistance to municipalities will include technical training, billing, and customer services. Asante Mbeche, SABC News Parliament.